got nominated for an Independent Music Award. And her kids want to hear this song. We all want to hear this song. It's time. Today's the day. We got to sing this loud. Top of our lungs. I need your help all around the world. Are you ready? Here we go. Let's all go to the medicine show. Hi-ho, hi-ho. E-I-E-I-O. Let's all go to the medicine show. Hi-ho. Passing through this is what change feels like. Yep. Then I've got you all, and my wife behind me.
Hello.
And we have so many requests. Oh my goodness. Had a lot of requests for the last song. I was like, how am I going to do that last song? But then today was the perfect day to do it. And I appreciate you getting all your children together to request the songs now. Because that works every time. Mostly. All right, here's a song. Many requests for this song. It's been a while. This song is 32 years old. From the first album. In case you didn't know it, here's a little trivia. I wrote this song about the same person that I wrote Used to Love to Dance about. There you go. I don't know. Go on and close your eyes. Go on, imagine me there. She's got similar features with longer hair. And if that's what it takes to get you through, go on and close your eyes. It shouldn't bother you. Essential, you're special. Right here. Okay, had a lot of requests for this next song too. And we're gonna do it, let me see. without my guitar techs, it's a good thing you don't see the floor because it's kind of spaghetti on the floor. Because there's lots of chords, lots of guitars, but I got this. All right, here we go. Perfect day for this because I feel crazy. I do, I don't know. It's just, you know, the news is hard. And we're just doing the best we can. And what we can do is stay home. Stay home, stay home. We're going to get through this. Things will, we will get by this. We will talk about it forever and ever. Absolutely. But this is what we do. All right. Yeah. From the Never Enough album. Right? Mm-hmm. Well, I don't actually remember exactly what I wasn't saying. All I know it was at the end of the song, we would just never end it. We would keep going. And I would always say something. And so I had that little part that was recorded, you know? So I put it on the album just to make you wonder 30 years later. Yeah. See the work? It was fun. I done. All right. So, what can I say, my friends? We are here. I was supposed to be in on the East Coast now, probably somewhere in New Jersey. And I miss that. I love performing the East Coast. The East Coast is going through a lot right now. New Jersey, New York, sending all my love to you. Staten Island, I was supposed to do a show in Staten Island. We are rescheduling all the shows. Some of them have already been rescheduled. Definitely coming back. Definitely doing it. Just gotta wait. Just gotta wait a little bit. It's the waiting show. And yeah, we'll get through it. We'll do this. So in the meantime, I'm coming to you every day. Every day. This time. 3 o'clock. It's morning in Australia. Good morning, Australia. Good morning, New Zealand, India, South Africa, Malta. And then my friends, good evening in Europe. It's getting later, I think you guys, you went through a time change last week in Europe and United Kingdom. All my friends everywhere, all over the world. Let's just send out some love to everybody. Because I know it gets crazy. I know I even feel crazy sometimes during the day. You know, I feel like, what is this? You know what this is? This is change. And man, the universe never gives us anything we can't handle. And we are going to handle this. And we are handling it. There are people that are rising up to it. Just blessings and grateful blessings to all the medical workers of all kinds, everywhere. Everyone who is essential that has been out there working. You know, big love to California where I live. Big love to all of you. You know, we can do this. We can do this. And I think this is an appropriate time for me to do this song here. I had many, many requests for it. I keep trying to read all your requests. There's a lot of you tweeting at me, at M. Etheridge. That's me, and that's where I read, and spending a lot of time reading it, and you bring great joy to my heart. I'm so grateful to be able to bring you music like this and lift you up. This means a lot, and it does the same for me, too. This song is the last song on the Skin album. I was coming to the end of Skin, and I remember the producer, David Cole, said to me, and he goes, you know, I think maybe you need to tell people that you're going to be okay. he had been there through the whole breakup. I started working on the album with him. I would go to the studio. It was the Village down in West LA. And he would, I'd go in there and I'd just close myself in and spend all day making music, and it really healed me. And so I took his advice and I went back and I wrote a song, and this is about changes. This is about those hard changes that we go through that hurt so much, and we think we're gonna die. We think we can't possibly get through it. But then you do, and what comes after is so amazing. It's more than you could ever have imagined. And that's what happened here.
Just like dying, but now I see that something inside is coming alive. Ain't it crazy? No use running from a revolution. I just surrender to this evolution. Sweet sound doesn't lie.
Thank you so much. Thank you for coming here every day. Same time, I'll be here. Spread the news. People want just an injection of good feeling. Come here, that's what we're here for. That's the medicine. This is the medicine show. I love you, be strong, speak true, spread the peace, choose only love. Do what you can today. Drink lots of water, take a little walk, meditate. Look up meditation, it's good stuff. It really calms your mind. That's what we need right now. We need level, good thoughts. Be kind to yourself, be kind to others. I love you. See you tomorrow. Bye.